Hello and welcome to Tech. I am Mohammed Adnan, and in this video, we are going to discuss about how to split the PDF file into multiple pages. It's really an important thing when we want to extract something else and send it to someone else, and we want to split the PDF, then we have to download some softwares in it. But using the Power Automate Desktop, we can do it free, and it's always free. So let's have a look at the intro. If you're new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed, just click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get the latest notifications. Now let's get started. Opening this Power Automate Desktop and clicking on the new flow from the top left. Give it a name. It is split PDF document. It will open up a new window. So if you want to understand the basics of the Power Automate Desktop, you can just check out the video which I have published earlier. So now it has opened up here on the left bottom. You have an option like PDF. Here you have an option like PDF, extract PDF from, let me expand a bit, extract PDF file pages to new PDF file. So I'm just drag and drop this to the canvas here. And here I need to select a PDF file. I'm going to click on this select file and going into the folder. Here I have the BBA all. So before going further, let's have a look at the document. So this is my BBA all. Here I have this certificate and then my professional certificate and as well as the mark sheets here. So there are 7 sheets here. Now here it is saying the page selection. So what you can do here, if you want to extract single pages like one, you can do it here, or if you want to extract one and then the fifth page, you can just give comma here, or if you want to give it range, for example, I'm going to take the marksheet alone from that. So marksheet start from, let's have a look at this. So third page. So I'm going to need 3 to 7. I need all the pages from 3 to 7 because first is certificate and second is provisional certificate, and from 3 to 7 is are all marksheets. So extracted PDF file path where you want to save this one, right? So here if you click on the select file, it has given an option like select file, not the select folder. So what does it mean? So you need to click on here and you need to give it the file path here. I'm going to select this one, and here you need to add the file name here. So BBA, I'm going to use the mark sheet and click open. So now what if the file exists? So add sequential suffix if you want, or you can override, or if you can skip by using this don't override. I'm going to select this one, override. So all right, advanced here, if you have any password, you can also select here. And variables produce, out of this it is going to produce the extracted PDF name. So clicking on save and run. So it is success. So now let's have a look at the folder. So you can see one has extracted here, but I don't know what it is and how it is going to open because there is no extension which we have mentioned in that. If you look at this, I'm going to open this. If you look at this, there is no extension here. So it is better to use .pdf here while you are extracting the PDF file path. Even though it has mentioned here file path, but it is actually the file. So you need to give the file name with extension as well. So clicking on save and then run. So run success. Now have a look at the folder location. It's BBA marksheet. It has extracted here. And if I open up the BBA marksheet PDF file, boom. So it starts from my mark sheets and ends all my mark sheets here. That's an awesome, right? So this is how you can able to split the PDF and extract the pages from one PDF to multiple PDF. It's an awesome thing, right? So if you like this video, just click on the big thumbs up button. If you're new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed yet, just click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get the latest notifications. Share it to the friends and colleagues. If you have any queries and feedback, just post it on the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Keep learning. See you in the next video.